It's your girl Cynthia Bailey here. We're here at Topgolf in Atlanta, Georgia. Here supporting the Steve and Marjorie Harvey Foundation. And of course, I was excited to come out and support the toy drive. So, got a lot of great toys for some amazing kids.
Hey, what's going on? I'm Stevie Bags Jr. and I want to give a shout out to the Harvey Foundation and all the people that were a part of making this event happen, Metro Atlanta, and all the young people that are going to get gifts during this time of the year. Peace and power, love and life.
Hey guys, this is Sky. Shout out to the Harvey Foundation. I'm so happy to be able to give back to the kids. Christmas is so special and I'm happy to be part of it.
What up, though? It's your boy Miles Truer here, coming at you live at Topgolf in Atlanta, man. Hey, I love supporting the kids, love everybody.
I'm passing Jamal Harrison Bryant, the worst golfer at this whole thing. But I'm doing it for a cause. Keep swinging until every young person gets an opportunity.
All right, hey everybody, it's your girl Latavia Robeson. I am so happy to be here giving back to the Steve Harvey Foundation. I am loving everything that is going on over here.
What's up, this is your boy Christopher Williams. I'm here at the Steve and Marjorie Harvey Foundation Toy Drive Golf Tournament. We're here in ATL at this amazing Topgolf joint. Great time, blessed time. Steve and Marjorie, keep doing your thing, your blessing. Everybody do that, your blessing.
Hey guys, Manetta Shaw Carter here. I just want to give a huge shout out to Steve and Marjorie Harvey Foundation. The Toy Drive is always an amazing thing. Love you guys so much. Keep up the amazing, amazing work.
What's up, y'all? Y'all already know who it is. It's your brother, Trey Cheney. I'm so honored to be here at the Steve and Marjorie Harvey Foundation. The giveaway, we're giving away toys for the kids right here in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm so honored to be a part of this event.
Shauna Lee, multimedia personality, actor, philanthropist, and everybody's homegirl. And I'm so excited to be here tonight. Thank you so much. It's an amazing foundation for what you all are giving back to the community. And that's